a spending bill into law on Friday, and one of the major changes includes raising the legal smoking age from 18 to 21. Now, this encompasses all products containing tobacco, such as cigarettes and vape items. Well, with the rising health concerns, this law could serve as a win for all sides. For New Corner's Miana Massey speaks with a local vape shop about how that new bill will affect business.
It's now signed.
Nicotine, the addictive chemical found in tobacco and most vape products, has proven to cause long-term health problems. General manager of Into the Mist Vapes says this law, though long overdue, will help to reduce underage smoking. She says most children get tobacco products from older friends.
It puts a bigger age gap between them and school kids, so they're less likely to get their hands on them.
Many lawmakers are pushing for more to be done to stop this underage vaping epidemic. They say flavored liquids are enticing children to try harmful products.
Cigarettes, alcohol, it don't matter what the flavor is. They know they're not supposed to do it.
The alarming number of vape-related illnesses has been connected to the vitamin E, acetate, and black market cartridges. With the new change, Nisbet worries these numbers may go way up.
The risk of black market cartridges, it's going to go up because they can't get it from here.
Young or old, this manager says the store policy is the same. Soon, she will be on the lookout for buyers age 21 or younger.
We check every ID, and if there's any situation that I think that they may be buying for somebody underage, we do ask them to leave.
This storefront has several 18 and over signs, but changes are soon to come, as the bill signed into law on Friday will take effect in 2020. In Fort Myers, Miana Massey, Fox 4, in your corner.